any chance against this plague, you need to get some medical attention.
You got it, Doc. Let me just go find the infirmary.
Find me a sick bed.
Hey, Doc. It's gonna be okay, right? You can fix this.
This isn't as good as having the actual cure, but I should be able to keep his blood plague from getting worse for a while. That is, if we can keep our supply of meds from running out.
Fuck. Come on, Doc. I thought you had the cure for this.
Yes, we can manufacture the cure from plague cells.
Hey, I spotted a bunch of those plague zeds on our way into town. That's a good place to look.
Well, hello there. How you doing?
This is the place. I should be careful. Can't afford to get sick, too. That won't work. Gotta rest. Plague sample is in hand.
That's good. I need that sample right away if I'm going to save my patient.
Hooray. No more Zeds in sight. About bloody time. No room for that. I'd have to drop something else first. I can't carry that. Time to reload. All right, I'm back with the sample we need.
Uncle Pete, is that really you?
His fever's getting worse. Drop off that sample in the supply locker so I can get to work.
We can make the best of these. I can't carry that. We now have enough plague samples to make the cure. We should get on that as soon as possible.
Our fuel tanks are getting close to empty.
No more room.
Hey, no rush, amigos, but if that cure is ready, so am I.
Many hands make light work, right? Work's pretty damn heavy right now.
I can't carry that. I'd have to drop something else first.
A little fucking fever is not gonna keep me down. Little fucking fever is not gonna keep me down. Sweet!
You better put me out of my misery before I turn and give this shit to somebody else.